वुड वार्निश, पिक्चर वार्निश, स्प्रे वार्निश, मैट वार्निश, ग्लॉस वार्निश, ऑल आर वार्निशेस, सो विच वन इज बेस्ट फॉर बॉटल पेंटिंग? कन्फ्यूज्ड? डोंट वरी गाइज, हाई आई एम कश्मीरा एंड इन दिस वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट वार्निश, देयर टाइप्स, प्राइजेस, सुटेबिलिटी, फिनिशिंग एंड द राइट वे to apply it on the bottle. We will start with the frequently asked questions. How to protect or seal your artwork? And the answer is by applying varnish for finishing. Now, what is varnish? This is a basic information for those who are not aware of the things like varnish or something like that. Varnish is basically a liquid containing resin that dries to a hard, transparent but protective coating. Let me elaborate. Varnish comes in liquid form. You can apply it with brush, and when you're done with applying it, let it dry at least for 2 to 3 hours. It depends on which varnish you are using. And once it is dried, then it becomes hard and transparent. Varnish provides protective coating for paintings, wooden surface, and various decorative objects. So varnish plays two important roles in the process of finishing. First is to protect your artwork, and the second is to enhance the appearance of the particular object. Now, the types of varnish available in the market. First is camel picture varnish for oil colors. This one is big bottle. Small bottle is also available in the market. This is 500 ml bottle, and the price of this varnish is 650 rupees. If you are using oil colors on the bottle, then you can use this varnish. It's very thin like water. You can apply very thin layer with the help of flat brush and done. But don't use oil colors on the bottle, because oil colors takes 6 to 12 months to get completely dry. And the first rule of varnish is, before applying it, make sure that the color is completely dry. So if you're using oil colors, then you have to wait for 6 to 12 months, then you can apply varnish. So if you are doing bottle art, then don't use oil colors. If you are willing to wait for that much, then go ahead. Okay, now if you are beginner and don't want to spend too much on the varnish, then the next one is for you. This is wood varnish, Asian Paints clear synthetic varnish. Price is 64 rupees, and it contains 200 ml varnish. You can use this varnish. It's comparatively thick, and it has a yellowish tint, as it is designed for wood surface, but it's very good. Even one coat is sufficient. You have to use this kind of brush to apply it on the bottle. You will get it in hardware shop for 30 rupees. Don't use normal brush for this varnish. This varnish is available in hardware shop. Use turpentine or thinner to clean this brush. See this bottle, I have used wood varnish here. As I said, it has a yellowish tint. It will change the original color, but this will protect your artwork for sure. Because look at the thickness. And because of this thick coating, it gives the glossy finish and it makes it waterproof. So overall, it's a good varnish. Moving on to the next one, these three are my favorite. These three varnish doesn't have any yellowish tint. It's a clear transparent varnish. This one is matte finish, Little Birdies decor varnish. Its price is 250 rupees, and you can apply it with brush, flat brush. It's available at Itsy Bitsy Craft Store's website. This one is same but with a gloss finish. This one is also Little Birdies Decor Varnish. ये सभी वार्निश Amazon पे भी अवेलेबल है. डोंट वरी, आई विल प्रोवाइड द लिंक इन द डिस्क्रिप्शन बॉक्स. सी, आई एम यूजिंग द मैट वार्निश हेयर. यू कैन अप्लाई इट लाइक दिस. अप्लाई वेरी थिन लेयर. And for this bottle I have used gloss varnish, same Little Birdies decor varnish but gloss varnish. So finishing is little different, but one thing for sure, it enhances the overall appearance of your artwork. And this one is spray varnish for oil and acrylic colors. So you can use this varnish definitely. You don't need brush or something like that to give this varnish. So it's really nice and gives really nice finishing. I will show you how to apply it. Keep the distance of at least 20 to 25 centimeters from the bottle and spray a light even coating from top to bottom. And then allow it to dry at least for hour and then apply second coat. Don't go for second coat before 1 hour. So this is 200 ml bottle and the MRP is 250 rupees. It's a gloss finish. So overall it's perfect if you don't want to use brush to give varnish. And if you don't want to spend too much, then this one is best option for you. So this is all about varnish. I hope you're no longer confused about varnish now. So you can choose now which one is good for which bottle and which one is used for which colors. If you are using acrylic or chalk paints or multi-surface paints, actually multi-surface paints don't need varnish, but if you are using acrylic or chalk paint, then you can use Little Birdies decor varnish, gloss or matte according to your choice. And if you like this video, then hit the like button and subscribe to my YouTube channel. Don't forget to press the bell icon so that you will get notifications whenever I will upload any video. So see you in the next video. Till then, bye bye.